I thought that I'd been hurt before, but no one's ever left me quite this sore.
I think it's just like a kind of like an aggressive way of saying how brutal this relationship was and kind of getting over it with power. A lot of guys are always scared to show that vulnerable side, and music is a really good way to let it out. You watch me bleed until I can't breathe. A good music video has the power to break a song, so the reason we decided to kind of have a new video was we didn't know the traction Stitches was going to get when it first came out, and it started to become really popular, and I wasn't actually in the original video, so we decided, why not make a cool video for it? Tripping over myself, aching, begging you to come out. It was really cool to be able, when they get dragged across the floor, they had this cool like pulley setup. That was really fun. You get better at shooting music videos, but when I first started, I was so awkward and uncomfortable. A Vine is just shot in my room, like my own comfort, whereas a music video, there's loads of people around a set, and it's kind of all pressure on me. But as time goes on, you get way better. The whole summer has just been crazy and is gonna be crazy. I'm on tour with Taylor Swift, obviously. If I do get more time to talk there, it'd be really nice to get some advice to kind of to have a perspective of what it's like to be Taylor Swift and kind of growing into that level, if that ever happened one day. But she's really cool. Like the time I do get to spend with her, she's super humble, super nice. So just some advice from her would be awesome.
I'll be needing stitches. Thank you so much.